you learn how the Bambi bucket responds, how the little nitinoids of, you know, how to fill it with water, how to pick it up. There's different techniques, how to fly with it, and then the techniques of making sure you release it at the proper point. And one of the benefits using the Black Hawk with the Bambi bucket is it just brings a versatility to the fight against any kind of emergency or fire that we can respond quickly and get to those hard to reach places that the ground crews may not be able to do safely.